Emerald Nella Dancer coming for the lead on the inside. There goes Mary Bar Chris. Trying to the far outside by Lindy Art. Into that turn and Nella Dancer now to take command. Three wide Sunrise Dancer. Now moves into second. That's Lindy Art in third. Followed in that turn, Mary Bar Chris in fourth. Then comes Jinri Jimmy Goldenwood, Sue Western, Josie and Haldas Pride. They're moving for the quarter. Your leader is Nella Dancer, a length Sunrise Dancer. Drops in second by two lengths, Lindy Art. In third now by six lengths, and Mary Bar Chris. The quarter, 29 and 3, the quarter. And Nella Dancer has the lead in the rear by 2.5 lengths. Sunrise Dancer in second by 2 lengths. Lindy Art is right there in third by 5 lengths. Mary Bar Chris, followed now by Jinri Jimmy and Goldenwood Sill. They're heading for the half. Nella Dancer now by 3. It's Sunrise Dancer in second by 3 lengths. Lindy Art in third now by 4 lengths, followed by Mary Bar Chris. Then comes Goldenwood Sill and Jinri Jimmy. They're off the half a minute flat. Into the clubhouse turn, and Nella Dancer has the lead now by 4 lengths. It's Sunrise Dancer in second under the whip. Lindy Art to the outside. There goes Goldenwood Sill. Now they're moving for the final quarter. Nella Dancer opening up the lead under urging. There goes Lindy Art moving into second to the outside. Goldenwood Sill followed by Sunrise Dancer into the outside. Jinri Jimmy. They're moving by the 3/4 mile mark. 3/4, 1:30, 1 flat. They race into the far turn. Nella Dancer, there goes Lindy Art, moving into second, there goes Goldenwood Sue, ranging up on the far outside, around the turn, Nella Dancer has the lead, here they come, turning for home, Nella Dancer cuts the corner under urging, Lindy Art, Goldenwood Sue are both out for the drive, Nella Dancer, here comes Goldenwood Sue, between horses, here comes Lindy Art, it's those two at the wire, Lindy Art, Goldenwood Sue, and Nella Dancer. Number 7, Lindy Art was first. Number 4, Goldenwood Sue.